Hello, Lagos. Welcome to Insurance on the Move, the program that helps protect and gives you guides that can secure your future and your, of course, everything that relates to your business and life. I am your host, Victor Terry, and I'll be guiding you through the world of risk management and, of course, financial protection. In today's uncertain world, insurance is no longer a necessity. No longer a luxury, but of course it is a necessity. So whether it's for protecting your loved ones or even your business or your assets as well, we've got you covered on Insurance on the Move. And it's a program that comes to you every Thursdays from 6:30 through 7 p.m. So join us as we expose you to latest trends, expert advice, and of course, real life stories of how insurance can safeguard your well-being. You're welcome. My name is Victor Terry. All right, so today we're going to be looking at another insurance policy that would provide some kind of protection for you. We've talked about this before, but we're just going to be picking it up, dusting it up a bit, refreshing your memories on how it all works so that you can maximize the potentials of such insurance policies. There'll be loads of traffic updates as well that'll be served in from our in-swingers, that's talking about those who are on the field. All that and much more will be part of the menu if you can keep us company from now through 7 o'clock. But first off, let's take a detour to have a word from our partners, and when we return, it'll be time to begin the conversation.
Wow, what just happened?
What kind of question is that? Can't you see?
Wow, that looks like a brand new SUV.
What kind of vehicle is that?
What kind of question is that? Can't you see?
Was it the motorcycle that caused it, or the cooling van?
What kind of question is that? Can't you see?
But why is that man smiling and pressing his phone instead of pressing that careless man's face against the car's floorboard?
And what kind of question is that? Can't you see?
But what kind of man is that?
Kwetu, seriously, what kind of man is that?
Yes, that's the kind of man that has prepared for the unexpected. The man that knows that when accident happens, Aiko Auto Insurance Plan keeps you covered so you don't have to worry. Get the Aiko Auto Insurance Plan today. Call us on 0700 iContact, that is 0700-2442-668228, or visit www.aikoplc.com to learn more. Aiko Insurance, your stable friend. Yesterday, today, and always. Stable friend, yesterday, today, and always.
Lagos Traffic Radio 96.1 FM. Insurance on the Move is a program we set for the conversation this beautiful evening. But quickly, let's touch down a bit on the traffic situation across town. Bariga Iyanawuru Corridor, we can tell you, vehicular movement from Adekunle connecting Yunlag Waterfront. And of course, Iyanawuru is moving at a much faster pace, proceeding towards Olopomeji, heading to Ogudu and Gbagada, respectively, is also looking good this evening. The return journey from Iyanawuru proceeding towards Adekunle is also looking good. No impediment, I can say no impediment sighted for now. And we have traffic managers on ground trying to sort out the needful. So we'll be serving you more helpings as they come in. But on the program this evening, let's talk about an insurance policy that would empower you and also that will help you to clarify certain things that relates to you and your life, right? So we're talking Money-wise, term assurance, okay? During a financial risk management workshop, Adeolu, a life assurance expert, discussed this particular policy called Money-wise Term Assurance with the audience. And it is an ICO insurance product offering both death benefits and returns of premiums for policyholders who survive the term. Now, the engaging conference actually had so many people who were so much interested, and of course, that got lots of the participants talking. All right, so this evening, let's get some insight into Money-wise Term Assurance Policy and what it offers. Joining me on the phone line this evening, Olaolu Famewo is an underwriter with ICO Insurance, and he's joining me on the phone line. Olaolu, good evening.
Good evening, sir, Mr. Victor.
And how are you doing?
I'm doing fine. Good to have you back.
All right.
You were on break.
Yes.
Last time I was on the call.
That's very true. I've been on break for quite a while. I'm having some background noise where you are. I hope that can be sorted out. Or perhaps if you have anything there, you can put it off. But let's talk Money-wise Term Assurance. What is Money-wise Term Assurance, Olaolu?
Okay. I think the background noise is gone. Right.
Well, I can still hear something. I don't know if probably radio your set is on or something, but let's just move ahead. What is Money-wise Term Assurance Policy?
Okay, Money-wise Term Assurance Policy. So, is an ICO insurance product.
Okay.
That provides basically a death benefit, and also just like you said, also return premium to the life assured if the life assured survives policy duration.
Right. And how does it differ from the regular term assurance policy that we know?
Okay. So basically, a normal term assurance policy only pays benefit to beneficiary when the assured is no more. So that's the major thing about term assurance is term assurance only pays death benefits.
Mm.
But for money like term assurance, it does not just pay death benefits, it also pays what we call cash back to the customer if the customer survives the policy duration. So the difference is, for term assurance, it's only death benefit, but for money wise, there's a return of premium when the policy holder survives the policy duration.
And what is paid in case of death? And at the end of the term?
Okay, so in case of death, right, the policy holder, the beneficiary, receives the benefit of the policy if the assured dies, right, which is the sum assured, will be paid to the beneficiary. But if the assured, again, survives, the duration of the policy, all premium paid throughout the policy times are returned.
Okay.
Right? If the assured dies, their benefit is paid to the, not the assured again, of course, to the beneficiary. But if he survives, of course, there will be return of premium to the assured himself.
So let's put it in perspective now. So if I'm paying premium of, let's say, 35,000 annually, or let's say per month, as the case may be, for a duration of 10 years or 15 years, if I survive that 10 or 15 years, you pay me back all the premiums I've paid.
All premium that was paid from the beginning of the policy duration to the end of the policy duration. Okay, let's make it like 10 years policy, and you're paying 100,000 naira on monthly, on annual basis.
Mm.
So that's 100,000 naira times 10. That's 1 million naira. That will become payable to you at the end of the policy duration. And that is the money-wise in that term assurance per se.
Right. So who decides the policy duration? And of course, what are the available options that we have under this policy?
Okay, so the assured himself decides, the policy that determines the duration that suits him or her. But then, the age at maturity of the policy is capped at 65. And so now let me put it in this way. The policy duration ranges between 5 years to 20 years. So you have to ensure that at maturity, the policy holder is not older than 65 years. Also, for example, if you are age 40, you can still buy the 20 years policy. Yeah, so then at maturity, your age will be 60, a bit, right? Yeah, I think that's correct. Okay. But for someone like age 50, and I want to buy 20 years policy, at maturity, the policy will be age 70. That means for someone like age 50 cannot buy 20 years. The person would rather go for a 15 years policy that will make the policy to be at maturity. They will make the customer to be at maturity 65 years old. But then we need to ensure that the minimum duration is 5 years and the maximum duration is 20 years. So the customer now determines between the 5 years duration and 20 years duration what suits him and what he prefers to go for.
Right. So how is premium determined under this policy?
Okay, so we have always talked about this and we'll keep saying that it's important to know how to determine premium, what the components of your premium income and premium. So you look at your age of the customer is key to what the premium will look like. Again, duration of the policy is also very, very important. Okay. I said the age of the customer, the duration of the policy, and in most cases, for money-wise, the cashback percentage that you are looking at will also determine the premium.
Right.
So again, age, duration, and the percentage of the cashback that the customer is looking at.
Okay.
That's what will determine the premium of the customer.
All right. So in this time, when we talk about getting money in very, very scarce ways, or perhaps where we say the economy is very, very harsh, so to say, getting money to pay premiums might be a major problem. So are there premium payment modes that are available under this kind of policy?
Okay. So just like you said, we are sure that customers need to know and understand the best way to pay the premium for them and how convenient and how easy it should be for them. And that's why you need to pick any of these modes. We have single premium, that is, you want to pay the premium at once and forget about paying payment of premium again throughout the policy duration, which is very, very available. And this is always very, very cheap because you are paying once. And also, we have annual. So you think you prefer to be paying the premium on annual basis, so that's available. You want to pay twice in a year, that's semi-annual basis, that is also available. You want to pay four times in a year, that's a quarterly premium payment mode. And because of the nature of how the economy is now, most people are coming to us and telling us they are looking at more of monthly premium mode. And that's why we opened the monthly premium payment mode for this policy. You realize that most of our policy, we don't always open the monthly premium mode. But for this, we opened it and then you could pay on monthly basis. So you determine which one is most comfortable and convenient for you. Those are the most available.
All right, we're going to take a short break right now, Olaole. But before then, I just needed to just explain to our listener, what are the benefits of this term assurance? So I wanted to just break it down. How does it really work?
Excuse me. Okay, so this is how MoneyWise term assurance work and the benefits to the customer.
Okay, just hold on 1 second, Olaolu. I'm having a call that is coming in right now. Let me see if I can pick that call. Lagos Traffic Radio, 96.1 FM Insurance on the Move is the program. Hello, good evening.
Yes, good evening.
All right, who am I speaking with?
My name is Sheyi.
Sheyi, where are you calling from?
Yes, I'm calling from Ijesha.
Ijesha, all right, Sheyi. We're talking MoneyWise term assurance policy.
Yes. I just want to ask the guest, please, does this policy, does it have any cash value or investment component?
Does this policy have any cash value?
Yes, or investment component.
Okay. Is there any reason why you're asking that?
Yeah. I'm considering, I've been listening to the program, so I'm considering this.
That option of investment, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
So that's what I want to know.
Okay, then. Thank you so much for that question, Shay.
Okay. Thank you.
All right. Olaolu, I don't know if you heard him. Hello, Olaolu.
No, I didn't.
Okay, so he's asking.
I did not.
Sheyi from Ijesha is asking that does this policy have any cash value or investment twist to it?
Okay. Good question. Thank you. It's a good question. So now it does not have cash value. And you remember when we were speaking about FED last week, we said it has cash value. And the reason why it has cash value is because you could then get loans from it and you could surrender it. So, but for money wise term assurance, it's not a policy that has cash value because you can't take a loan from it and you cannot also surrender the policy. So, and it's not in a way an investment policy. It's a pure risk policy. In fact, it's a pure risk. That's the classification of the product.
Right.
Pure risk policy.
Okay.
That is the only time benefit is paid is when there's debt.
All right, then we're going to take a short break right now. When we return, we'll hear from you, 080-99-120-777 and 091-5387-7127. A brief break, we'll be back.
Honestly, I am fed up of my street.
Hey, what's wrong now?
I think my street is jinxed. Over the weekend, my apartment was burgled and the criminals made away with valuables. They even took my son's toy treasure box.
Stable and reliable.
And just this morning, there was a huge fire incident in my neighbor's house and he lost everything. I mean everything.
Wow. Anyway, like I said before, stable and reliable.
What are you saying? Are you mocking me?
Papa, of course not. I just said
sustainable, portable, blah, blah, blah. I can rhyme too. It doesn't help my situation.
Okay, you remember I had similar experience last year. But thankfully, I had signed up to a fire and burglary insurance plan with a stable and reliable partner, iCor Insurance.
Oh, now I get it now. Yes. But why didn't you tell me all this while now?
When the unexpected happens to your home appliances, iCor provides the insurance cover that makes you worry less. Get the iCor fire and burglary insurance plan today. Call us on 0700 iContact, that is 0700-2442-668228, or visit www.icorplc.com. To learn more, iCor Insurance, your stable friend, yesterday, today, and always.
Lagos Traffic Radio, 96.1 FM. All right, of course, we're still very much on Insurance on the Move. And before we went on that break, Shay was asking that question about cash value and investment twist. There's a broken down Loma truck having mechanical fault. Immediately after Adeniji inwards Adekunle. So make that, if those of you making that journey towards the mainland, all right? I understand it's causing some backlog towards Simpson and Obalende, coupled with a close hour rush. So you have lots of vehicles making use of that corridor this evening. That's the latest on the third mainland bridge. All right, let's get back to this. Olaolu Famewo, are you there?
Yes, I'm with you, sir.
Okay, so I was just asking you to break it down for us before we went on that break. How does the for the term assurance, you pick a particular duration of years, right? Between 5 and 20 years. And once the person passes on,
yes,
you are paid benefits of how much?
Okay, so now, again, to explain it better, look at it from this angle. For example, there is a policy of 10 million naira, and the customer is paying 1 million naira on an annual basis.
Okay.
So, if the customer dies in between the policy, for example, the policy is 10 years duration, just like I mentioned. If the customer dies in between the 10 years, the sum assured, which is 10 million naira, will become payable to the beneficiary of the policy.
Okay.
So whoever that is the named beneficiary of the policy will get 10 million naira, that is the sum assured of the policy. But that is for term assurance. And that's also applicable to money-wise term assurance. But now, the major benefit of money-wise term assurance over a normal or a regular term assurance product is this. the premium paid for this money lifetime assurance for that 10 years. Don't forget that I mentioned that customer is paying 1 million naira every year. And for 10 years, the customer would have paid 10 million naira. At the end of that policy, customer is going to collect the 10 million naira back if he's alive. And if the option is 100% cash back.
Right.
So it's as good as you have gone to eat ham in Joshua Boy. And I love eating pandemia. So you have gone to you have gone to eat pandemia. And the person, the owner of the shop is telling you, after eating this pandemia, the money you pay to eat the pandemia, I will give it back to you.
Wow.
If you can finish the pandemia.
Wow.
So after finishing the pandemia, what will you do? Of course, you rush to the woman to collect
your money.
The money. And that's the basic. Yeah, of course, the money you pay to eat it.
Right.
That's the basic benefit of the product.
All right.
And
so
that's what.
So messages are coming in for you. This one says, hello, Traffic Radio. Can I cancel the policy at any time? And will I receive a refund? Ife is sending that one in from Uber.
No. So because it's a PLS policy, it can't cancel it.
Okay.
You can only abandon it.
Oh.
Yes.
You can't cancel it. All right. This one says...
No, it can't be cancelled.
All right. This one says, good evening, Victor and Olaolu. Please, are there any restrictions on how beneficiaries can use the payouts? Bio is send that money from Ojeta.
If whatever the beneficiary can wants to use this for, it's free to go. In fact, if you want to use it to go and marry another wife,
it's free.
In as much as we are paying to the right beneficiary.
Right. Okay, the Lagos Traffic Radio 96.1 FM 08099127777. Another one here says, how quickly are claims payout made to beneficiaries? You didn't put your name?
In fact, immediately after 72 hours, we have a benchmark of 72 hours to pay out claim. But note that it's important to note that it is after the full documentation has been done. So after we have done full documentation and registered the claim and get the document to support the claim, then we pay in 72 hours.
All right. So that's a very interesting question coming in here from Teju. I wouldn't know if Teju is a male or female. It says, Mr. Olaolu, can this policy be converted to a permanent life insurance policy if needed?
Okay. The policy on its own is a permanent life insurance policy.
Okay.
There's no point. You don't need to convert it to... Okay, except if you're looking at a whole life policy. And to have a whole life policy is a bit or slightly cheaper than a monthly, than a term assurance, right? Because a whole life policy is a policy that is meant to be serviced for till the person is, to the customer is no more. So it doesn't have duration. So,
okay.
But term assurance has duration.
That's why it's called a term.
Difference.
Right. All right.
Yeah,
so,
that's why it's called a term.
So what documents? What documents are required for someone to pick up a MoneyWise term assurance policy?
Okay, so majorly the documents that we need you to complete for us is you need to complete your proposal form. You need to give us your proof of identity, your utility bill. We want to know our customer, KYC. You remember, it's very important. And we need you to complete our bridge medical form, questionnaire form. And if the volume is over 35 million naira, you might need the customer will do a comprehensive medical, and the customer will need to give us the passport photograph so that we can identify the customer.
Right.
So those are the basic things you need to give us to have the product.
All right. I know earlier on you talked about how one can get claims, but is there a waiting period, and what does it entail?
Okay, fantastic. Yeah, so thank you, sir, for the question. So there is a waiting period of 12 months. For a standard life. And a standard life is someone that is coming into the platform without any existing ailment. For example, the person does not have any particular ailment at that period. So there's a waiting period of 12 months. But for substandard life, that is someone that already has an existing ailment. For example, the customer is hypertensive or is diabetic and whatever. So the waiting period for pre-existing medical condition is 24 months. But for non-standard life, is 12 months. But then, what happens if the death is a result of accident? Of course, the claim will be paid because there's no waiting period for accidental death.
Okay. All right. Does MoneyWise Term Assurance cover suicide?
Okay. So, it covers suicide, but the customer must have maintained the policy for at least 2 years. So, now let me explain why that clause is...
Quickly.
It's there. Yeah. So, the reason is if you buy it because of you want to commit suicide, 2 years is a long time for two ways to commit suicide. But in 2 years, situation and life condition must have changed. So, in fact, you must have changed your mind that no suicide again. So that's why that condition is there for suicide. But then, if the customer has maintained it for 2 years and commits suicide, the benefit will be paid.
All right. This one says, good evening. My name is Kosoko. I want to know if there's any exclusions or specific circumstances under which this particular policy does not pay out.
It's a life policy. There are literally no exclusion to death. Death is death. So, except when there is a war-like situation or even if it's a catastrophe and the customer is covered, death is death, really. So, in most cases, we have limited exclusion for life cover, unlike the non-life cover.
All right.
So non-life cover, there are a lot of exclusion.
All right. So let's take it home this evening. So what documents are required to make a claim?
Okay. So like I said the other time, these documents are important to make a claim. Duly completed claim form, original policy documents will have to be returned, medical reports of the cause of death will also be needed, so that we can verify the cause of their death. Proof of insured events, such as a death certificate, will also be required. Proof of identity of the beneficiary or who wants to receive the benefit will also be required. And especially the account number where we are going to pay the benefit to is very, very important.
Okay. All right, so all of this will be required. So as we round this off this evening, Olaolu, what's your message on this particular policy? And can you tell, are people really picking up this policy at AICO?
Oh, fantastic. Yeah, so it's a product that... a lot of people are changing their mind and they are buying money lifetime assurance in case of just level time assurance. And the policy, people are really buying it now. And the message is simple. Because we have loved ones, that if anything happens to us, it's that would miss us. And one of the things we need to do to protect them and ensure that they have good life after our demise is buy a good and quality insurance policy for them, so that we can have very adequate cover for them.
All right.
That's my message.
All right. We'll leave it to that for now. Laolu Famewu, thank you so much. We hope to have you in the studios next week. Thank you for connecting with us this evening.
Yes, I'll be in the city next week with you.
Okay.
It'll be glad to see your face again.
That'll be lovely. All right. Olaolu Famewu is an underwriter with AICO Insurance. And this evening, he's been able to guide us through the MoneyWise Term Assurance policy. I hope you go out there to pick up one so that you can guarantee protection for you and your loved ones. Maximum thanks to Akan Hussein, who has produced the program this evening. And I also say a big thank you to Definite Media Comsec for putting all of this together. Next week, Thursday, 6:30, the program makes a return. But till then, I am Victor Terry. Have a splendid evening. Bye.
There's a friend who'll be there through the sun, through the rain, and a friend you can trust all the way, every day.
Stable friend, yesterday, today, and always.